I heard it in LA. I heard it at this pre-Grammy party called the Clive Davis Party last year in LA. And this song, it's a Mary J. Blige song, actually. And she got up and she sang this song that I had never heard of before. And all of a sudden, I just felt like, okay, I go through that so much. I doubt myself every single day, no matter what happens, I continue to doubt myself. And I think I always will, and I think it's always something I'm gonna struggle with. But this song helped me and helps me moment to moment. I don't think we can ever hope to fully get over the things that make us insecure or the voices in our head that say, you can't do it, you're not good enough. Nobody likes you, you're not cool, you're so annoying. But I wanted to sing this song for you because this was the first city that I heard this song. And it is absolutely foolish to try and sing a Mary J. Blige song because she's the greatest singer who ever lived. But this song matters to me, and it means so much to me to get to just sing it to you. And I think it could help you if you struggle with the same kind of insecurities that I do. So this is called Doubt.
Now you're looking at a leader. Now you're staring at a queen.
Song.